unimaginable. But I can't help you unless you open up. Miss Walker. Miss Walker.
Walker. Walker.
Fetch!
Please, tell me what happened.
Okay. My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets, staying out of sight, keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money. But that job we pulled before leaving Seattle, worse than the rest of it combined.
Come on, sis. It's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
Mm-hmm. How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat. Huh?
That's low.
It's enough for a fresh start. We could use one. Shit, get out, get out!
What?
It's the cops. All right, you hide, hide! I'll distract them.
No, wait. You do this job, we leave tonight. No one will be able to find us?
Yeah, as soon as... No. No. Do not use your powers.
I'm not gonna kill anyone. Just carry my weight.
Fetch!
Okay.
Hey! You! Come over here. Look at me. Eyes up. Right here.
Is this really necessary?
Officer Hall! One to process. All right, kid. Over here. You seen a kid with a mohawk on this dock? If I search that boat of yours, am I gonna find him?
Wait! You wanna see a trick? Brent always pushed me to keep my powers secret. If anyone knew a conduit was in town, there'd be a manhunt, and it happened before. But that night, I wasn't worried. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP showed up. God, cops were supposed to be lazy. Ditch this guy.
Stop! We will open fire! Surrender! This block is surrounded!
I'm not hiding spots. Where are you hiding?
Conduit! You are under arrest! My order!
Something around here to duck under. Can't do the job with this cop on my ass. Clear? think I lost him. Brent, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But as soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP's coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that cat. Just tell me what the job is so I can do it.
Fine. Just be fast. It's the penthouse at 3rd and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it? And we're leaving with a literal boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. We'll get out of Dodge, bro. You're always one step ahead of him.
Just be fast. The thought of you in a DUP prison, I couldn't live with myself.
Locked. Knock, knock. What?
More witnesses! Kill her! What about the case? We'll leave when she's dead.
I just want the red duffel bag. That's it! Charge up. Gonna need it. Okay.
Fetch, you okay? Were you in that? What happened?
The place was full of Russians dancing around a bomb.
Shit. The Currens. They found him.
Found who?
My boss. If they knew about the penthouse, then... About our boat. We gotta go now.
Fine. Warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese cat.
I know. Next time, bro.
Thank you. You're lucky my handler ain't here.
Yeah, they're just fine. I got you. Now hang up and hide, dummy.
Feet spread, knees under him.
Tommy, where are you? No. I need you. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. It was the only thing that calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. First night in Seattle. We found this overpass and got out of the rain. Ended up reading comics by flashlight until we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal what little we had. And I was about to make him pay for it. But that night, we established the rules. Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my... I lost it! Those breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up.
You've been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers. That's what we're here for.
I don't know. Last time I used them...
We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
All I do is stupid.
No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor. Everyone has a weakness. You just have to look for it. It's a start, but the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts. Not bad, not great, but you just started. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Impressive, aren't they? These hard-light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him! Nice to see you still have some fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly. Wasn't the fastest time I've seen on that test. Let's try something else. Push yourself. How high can you jump? You've proven basic mastery, but are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. Hurry, Miss Walker, there's another hostage. You wouldn't like to see him die, would you? Comes another helpless soul. Better hurry. This new hostage looks weak. To play the savior again. Got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they? Bigger, stronger, faster. On the way. I see the practice is paying off. That was an acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. We keep score, you know. Other conduits' achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you. I'm always open to more training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass that. That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, do you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What, the occurrence? Oh, hell no. Are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Wait! Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Slow down there, sugar. Now, I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. You know, I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but,
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you Fetch? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please! Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right?
Gotta get this city ready for the real me. Need some neon. Lots of neon.
Now, I put out my feelers, but these occurrences are on a hair trigger. We'll have to move fast on a lead.
Okay, I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Whoa, firecracker. Now, I love huffing gas as much as the next guy, but that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
Is that right? Now, I'm gonna have to take your word on that conduit. What other secrets you got going on under that hood?
Yeah, that's big enough. Cough it up! All right, you lazy neon gas. Go make yourself useful. Boost. I need all the firepower I can get. Tastes good. Oh, a big one. And it moves.
Fetch, sweetheart, did you have something to do with that light show by the needle?
I told you I needed some neon gas. Just focus on Brent.
Well, it was kind of conspicuous. You know, I think it'd be better if you came on back here with me while I... poke around with my feelings. For the occurrence.
through those clouds, I'll haul ass. You luscious neon fatty. I'm meeting you whole. Woo! I missed this! Come here, fatty! Damn! Thing's pretty fast. Those clouds, and I'm moving. Lickety pronto. Hell yes! They taste bitter when they run. Currents are coming to me. Where's Brent? Oh, none of you speak English?
Bitch, darling, my feelers just pawed something juicy.
Dude.
Now, the Occurrens are about to receive a stockpile of guns. You help me steal them, and I'll have 50 armed men out kicking in doors looking for Brent within the hour.
Great, thank you. And enough with the feelers. I get it, you're a creep, okay? Let's move past it.
Now, I will have you know that some women find me irresistible.
Sure, if you're paying them.
Look, just meet me in the alley behind that sandwich shop when you're ready to steal the guns, all right? Au revoir.
Back to me!
break.
Two rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City. one's for you, Brent. Over us and light our way.
My truck's loaded up. Let's go!
I think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
Now, you see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Brent's. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Patch!
Stay close, I got him.
Shoot the conduit!
Just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll.
Try cut through the park! down the road. We should be good. Or not.
These guys aren't giving up. Any ideas?
I've got an escape plan. Just have to time it right. Dwayne, you ready with the bus?
I see you. Coming your way.
A bus? Who is that?
All right, back on the road. We should be good. Or not.
These guys aren't giving up. Any ideas?
I've got an escape plan. Just have to time it right. Dwayne, you ready with the bus?
I see you. Coming your way.
A bus? Who is that?
Saw you on the news. Heavy hitter conduit like you must be public enemy number one.
I got Brent. He keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent, or I'll laze a hole in your sack.
Whoa, whoa, now what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Well, born and raised in Texas. I just heard one of my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell your men I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up.
Gotta be fast. Shane, the boy's still breathing.
I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Because another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location. Best work.
Yeah, this ain't happening. We should pull the plug.
No, look, if you guys are getting spotted, let's use them. Have them all head to Olaf's restaurant by the harbor.
Where you'll be waiting, ready to torch the skin off those currents. I like the way you think. Hey, I'll have my truck out back. Once you open fire, I'll grab my boys and we're gone.
Welcome to the meat grinder, boys. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. Your currents are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest.
Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, my boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The Currens are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. My boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The Currens are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest.
You guys okay? Any of them find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated him. Watching you go to town? Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without him.
And you, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? He heard an occurring lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Thank you.
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akurran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny. I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through his footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
Our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work.
There's no cameras around here. I gotta head back. What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurrans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. We follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
Damn. What'd you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
That didn't have anything useful. Ow! So who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Akurrans.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl. Yeah.
Time to backtrack. She's picking up the pace. You think she spotted him?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
He just killed that guy.
And these are the men who have my brother. Nothing. This can't end well. Hold on. Looks like he dropped something. Hello. Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. Bring him his brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
My guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
It'd be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We got a lead. Shane, I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits they up against?
Lots. Why? Decided to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother. Survivors here. You get on over to the other front.
Front? What, is this a war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence, quite naturally, get pissed off. It's gang war. And you started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me, working together, oh, we could move mountains. Mountains are very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Oops will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Cape Prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Currents are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope is in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death. Elisha, you sure seemed worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. Gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, The Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence phone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.
Try as you might, you're not gonna keep me down. Be on your shoulders, big brother.
Let's go.
taking on more than we could handle. Nothing new there.
Is that you? Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Behind us! In the pickup!
Boxes down on the docks. Just gotta start opening doors until we find the prize.
I'll tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
Gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere.
Hey,
Someone's attacking the current. Fetch!
Brent!
I'm free! I think that someone's attacking the current. I'm making a run for it.
Where are you?
I don't know. Hold on. In an alley, near the South Monorail Station. Oh no, they're coming back. I gotta hide.
Brent? Brent! Oh no, no, not now! Oh, I don't have time for this! Shane, you have anyone near the South Monorail Station? My brother's out. He needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon. While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him. God.
Come here. Brent.
No
I'm
powers.
So sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless, it's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Brent saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient, evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.